In this video, we will discuss a very easy method to find inverse Fourier transform of rectangular function using duality property. So the question says that find xt if x of omega equal to 4 pi rect of 2 omega. So we are given rectangular function in Fourier transform and we have to find x of t. So we have to find inverse Fourier transform of this rectangular function. So we know that Fourier transform of rectangular function is given by this formula, a rect t upon tau. Fourier transform is a tau sampling omega tau by 2. This is the sampling function SA. Also we know that as per duality property, if Fourier transform of xt is x of omega, then if you replace omega with t, then in this you have to replace t with minus omega and multiply with 2 pi. If you replace this omega with t, then you have to multiply this function with 2 pi and replace t with minus omega. So in this function, replace omega with t. So replace omega with t. So in this function, multiply by 2 pi and replace t with minus of omega. So this will be equal to 2 pi a rect of minus omega upon tau. And rectangular function is an even function. So minus omega will be equal to omega only. So it will be equal to 2 pi a rectangular of omega upon tau. Now coming to our question 4 pi rectangular of 2 omega. So you can compare with the general formula. So the value of a here is 2. The value of tau is 1 by 2. So simply replace a with 2 and tau with 1 by 2. So here also tau with 1 by 2. So it will be equal to sampling of t upon 4. So xt is sampling of t upon 4. Thank you.